this is crazy. This is the beginning.
The beginning
of craziness. All right, buddy, you ready to ride this shit out? You are soaking wet, bro.
More storms are forming to the south.
It's crazy.
It'll link you to the message with that video so you can play it full screen. Hopefully, you said during the end of the clip is when the big power flashes.
Amazing. All right. Thank you very much. So, here it is. This is what I was looking at.
You can hear it. Wow. Everyone's curious about this shit. See, it's not just me. This is some wicked, wicked, crazy. This is so insane. Yeah, that's right. You hear me opening the door slowly? That shit is scary. You hear the transformers. You can hear the electricity come back on too. Zzz, everywhere. It's freaking weird. No, that's a transformer blowing. Oh shit, is that hail? No, it's just weird. Holy shit, just wrapping around that whole oak tree. Oh my god. Something wind right over there. It's crazy. It's like all over there. Oh no, not my palm tree. You can hear it. It's moving so slow. That's what's gonna fuck us up. What?
This is just the fucking beginning. Oh, holy fuck. Oh my god, you can hear it. You can hear it in the back. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is what Charlie did. Oh my god, this is crazy. What's up, Bubba? Power went out. Shit. This is gonna be like a 6-hour event. This is crazy. And it hasn't even gotten to its peak yet. You can hear it roaring over the roof. Those look so fake. Just got their roof done and it's fucked up already. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Hang in there, girl. This is so fucking crazy. Oh my God. Bro.
Welcome to the public's emergency information line. For English, press 1. Bienvenido. Please enter your personnel number. A. R. D. If this is correct, press 1. Currently under modified operating hours, and will reopen at normal hours Friday. Please check the alert on the support, or call your manager for details.
For a phone number,
your location is working. Currently under modified operating hours, and will reopen at normal hours Friday. Please check the alert on the support, or call your manager for details. Please listen for questions about your status. Are you okay? If yes, press 1. If no, press 2. Is your home okay? If yes, press 1. If no, are you able to report to work? If yes, press 1. If no, in case we need to contact you, please enter your 10-digit phone number beginning with the area code. You did not enter.
Sister's number.
You did not enter 10 digits. Please try again. In case we need to contact you, please 7.